Fuck.
Well, that's just inappropriate timing. I got tired of waiting. It was open to be dead before you got here. I can't stand this place. Make you a deal. If you best me in this fight, which seems likely, maybe you could just blow the planet up entirely. Kill all of them. That's the fairest thing to do.
Doesn't like Monday. It's all right. Oh shit! What up, dude? Run, 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 run! I need to get this one. Sweet, got him. Got them all. Shots are OP. Oh, I didn't kill him. Okay, there was a quest item over here. Looks like it. Receives Knox's gold. That was easy. What's this? Oh, it's got these things. Okay. That's Knox's gold. Oh, it's bling. Sweet. Yeah, it's not supposed to really be hard. I mean, this is also the first playthrough, so I can imagine the second playthrough is much harder. I mean, I just got a bunch of headshots and it was over. But to be fair, this gun is pretty OP. Like, it's more OP than my shotgun, so I've stopped using my shotgun. Is there anything over here? Nope. Not sure where we're going now. What's the code? Code is blue, yellow, cyan, orange. Blue, yellow, cyan, orange. Nice. You copy me, he's sniper. Shut up.
With Knox out of the way, I don't need to hide my signal anymore. Find the control room overlooking the warehouse floor. The computer interface for the detonator should be there. Athena out.
Whoa, look at all this shit.
Before you place the detonator, you need to expose the munitions to ensure their destruction. The control should be nearby. Athena out. As soon as you place the detonator, the countdown will begin. I suggest you steal as much weaponry as you can carry before the timer reaches zero.
Uh-oh.
Consider this your payment for all of the help.
Sweet.
Athena out.
Armory assault, let's do it. You've done it. With the stockpile either destroyed or in your backpack, hopefully Atlas will finally leave you in Pandora alone. Loot larceny, let's do it.
never have enough stuff.
We're opening a bunch of shit. It's like legendary. It's like got here. Any legendaries? Nah.
This'll help.
What's going on over here? Nope, nope, nope. 2 minutes still? Not bad.
Armament.
T-minus 2 minutes.
There was one legendary. Legendaries are the yellows, right? Or the oranges?
Always nice to get resupply.
Yeah, I don't see any. I'm not very getting very much good loot. See, that's a legendary. Damn.
This'll help.
1 minute left. Looks like. What are those white weapons? God damn it.
One minute until you are a red smear on the sand. Hurry!
Nice. Nice. Alright, let's go. Cool. We did it. Oh, do I have to, like, walk out? I should stay in there and see what happens?
You only have 30 seconds left. Athena.
Wait, why does it say I have to go, like, in here? It's insane. I gotta, like, just chill in here for.
10 seconds.
Oh.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Uh-oh. I died. It's got that butt. Boom, 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 boom. Sweet, we did it. We beat the DLC. Yay. Cool. This DLC took about 6 hours. Not bad. Oh, I have one more boss. Okay. Is it, like, is it from another quest, or is it gonna show up after I do this? Like, finish the credits. The boss. Entrea again. Intriguing, I see. Yeah, it's close. It's some pretty cool artwork, not gonna lie. I wish I could draw this up this well. But it's good. bad. Cheers, everyone. Good games. And it's only midnight. Or close to 22. Oh, I got an achievement. Yay! Looks like... How much are these DLCs? Like, I think this one was $10. The zombie one, we already had, but I think that's like $5 or $7. I wish I could just teleport back to the T-Bone Junction. And honestly, I can. I can just exit out. And then start a new game. Play through T-Bone Junction. Boom. And now I'm back at the home. There is no fast travel in the DLCs. You can only travel to the very first place, which is this right here. It's the worst.
Hey, Sugar. I've got another job for you. Stop on by.
Sure thing, Toots.
I appreciate all your effort. I wouldn't have been able to do it without you. Take this. You deserve it.
Thanks. Athena's wisdom. Getting some experience. More experience. Nice. And now if I look at the weapons that I got. Too bad I don't use SMGs, but that's a pretty good SMG. That one's orange. This one's just this yellow. Let's compare this shotgun to what one I have equipped. Word.
Traveler, there are new missions available on the T-Bone Junction.
New missions. Well, we're not going to be doing those anytime soon. So.
Hello, Marcos here. I've got an opportunity for you.
Ooh.
Come see me at my place in T-Bone Junction.
You will die. This way back, there was water and everything. Tales have been passed down from generation to generation. His name was Kralmarax. They said he was invincible. Why am I telling you this? Since he blew up that Lance Depot, there have been tremors in the deep fathoms. Some say that Kralmarax is out there. Oh, is this the boss you guys are talking about? Kralmarax? Yeah, that guy's level 61. I'm only level 43. Dang. Maybe I have to make a video of me kicking that guy's ass. Don't be a puss, do it. Maybe as my last quest in this DLC. I'm going to turn in this quest. Finally a real challenge. Yeah, then I'm going to lose. Mop up. Hell, I have an opportunity for you. I managed to get my hands on that Atlas Armory for a song.
For me, I let you have a little shopping spree. What do you say?
Shopping spree if you do some work for me. Here's the deal. If you could eliminate some of the remaining Crimson Lance, then I'd be sure they won't try to take it back from me. Okay. Oh, I see. So it's a killing. Killing Phil. Ooh, nice. nice weapons. Get to the chopper. Alrighty, what kind of quest do I have left here? You will die. Yeah, it's actually almost midnight, so I'm probably just gonna peace out. We've gotten pretty far, so I probably won't stream the rest of these, honestly. I'll probably just do them on my own, record them, and upload them. So that way we can play Borderlands 2. One more battle, you say? What battle? I mean, if you want, we can play it tonight. Play a little bit of it, at least. Go kill Craw, he's easy. Alright. You're fucking lying. I know, I've seen this guy be played before. Difficulty impossible. Alright, here we go.
Are you about ready to get rolling?
Yeah.
I got the ride.
I'm thriving. Just crit with my sniper already. We'll do it. We're gonna go kill this Cromerax guy. He seems to be a pushover. Save Borderlands 2 for tomorrow when I'm fresh. Alright. Well, I'm not gonna be playing Borderlands 2 tomorrow, I'll be programming tomorrow. But we can be do Borderlands on like Monday or Tuesday, something like that. Sunday I'm gonna do Factorio. He's in the Fathom Depths. You work weekdays? I know, I'm sorry. Jesus, get out of my way, dude. Am I really sorry? Not really. Yeah. Weekends I can stream a little later because I don't have to go to bed. I don't have to wake up at the ass crack of dawn to go to work. You should be home by the time I get, by the time I get on, Lime Samurai. Like, you're 2 hours ahead of me.
Zoom, zoom. GTFO.
Oh, 10, yeah. That makes sense. Want to switch over to Factorio and stay up till 3 a.m.? Oh, man, that's tempting. It really is. Really is. I love Factorio. We're going to Mad Moxie first. That's close. And kill him. go up here. You can sleep all day if you want tomorrow. Luckily, unfortunately, I don't have that luxury. I do need to finish my drink, though. This is probably good that I'm doing this quest. Rum and Coke, so delicious. OP now. I fucking killed General Knox. I can do whatever I want. Boom. That's my Scorpio. Do your things. Mowing him down.
Nice of you to drop in on the lonely.
Sweet. Stain removal. Move the graffiti about Moxie. No. I'll do this though. The worst thing about spring breaks is that they always end. Yeah. 50 hours on Factorio just that week. Dang, dude, that's some pretty hardcore commitment right there. Wait, am I going the right way? Yeah. Whoa, dude, that was sweet. What the fuck? Oh, don't get hit. No, damn it, I lost my car. Fuck. Ah, damn it. I guess I'll have to walk up it. You just killed somebody by doing a backflip off their head. That was pretty awesome. That was pretty nuts. My car did like a 360 barrel aileron roll all at the same time. How does that work? Ooh, you got some gnomes. Oh, a merchant. Secret final boss. Louisiana. I got up here. Too bad I don't just like passively regenerate 2% health. That would be sweet. So we're reloading. Let's go ahead and get any checkpoints that are out here. Doesn't look like I have any, health packs. Ooh. There we go. I wonder what Chromerix is weak against. I hope corrosive is its weakness. Ooh, level 62. What the hell? These are like really high level weapons. Oh, dang, dude, check that out. Level It costs $9,999,999 for this. It's a pretty sweet weapon, honestly. It's way out of my league. God, I don't need those. Don't need that. I mean, honestly, I'm not gonna use these. 109 and 11. This is a sniper. No elemental damage. Get some health from Zed. Yeah, I'm gonna do that here in a second. Dude, this thing has no accuracy. Fuck. Sold the wrong one. It's the health, super health. There we go. Ooh, man, I need so much money for that. Accuracy isn't necessary, just get a foot away. Right? That's kind of what I've been doing anyway. Okay. Oof. Yeah, so this is where I go if I want to, get good weapons. This is where I go to get good. Alright, you guys are gonna watch me die, like, hardcore. Here we go. I wonder what it takes to actually kill this guy. I need EPing another guy. Really? Oh my god. That did like no damage. Oh. I fell off the edge instead of getting killed. Oh my gosh. Wow. Oh my god, that's too funny. Alrighty, you gotta end on a high note. Thank you everyone for watching. That was